Yep, there's a favorite system now. I personally find mobs in this place much more annoying to deal with than stuff in Elysion. Because in here they try to swarm you with numbers though. At least in Elysion, if you know each mob's patterns, you can deal with them individually if you have to. Maybe I should limit MP potion to 22, or would that just disrupt the flow too much? Or would it be like 10-10 just like him there? Thumbnail? There's something similar. I'll show after this run, I guess. Ah! Oh! No. Yep, they up the bear. Not pedal bear, but it's something similar. Oh! Just eat the blue and run away. The event? It was an event collaboration for... There's a teddy bear museum in Korea. It's a collaboration with that place. The bear mount. Oh, they just got the teddy bear now. I see. I think as part of the collaboration on that in that museum, they got like display of some Elsword teddy bears. Actually, 20 HP potions might be a bit less. This class is fine since there's Bloody Axel, but other classes might not be so good with that. Your core, now die. this Atlas in general is a trauma for skill quests. What's the... okay, it's this one. Going for crit. Works wonders against these things. And later on turtles. Wake up. Turtles. I think they crash into you if you try to pet them. solo Adrian Pellis. Is it solo easier than party though? If for that place. Uh-oh. Ah! I think it's too much Gale heavy, isn't it? Whatever I have equipped. Let me equip something. What? Too fast. Fire play was in. I mean, sounds nice on paper, but you are way too vulnerable right after you use it. Avatar of Fire. Deco? I remember Deco when Heroic was first released. It was overpowered. Can't be debuffed. Where? What if I use it here? Ah. Oh. Thank you. Phew. As long as I don't get that, get hit by that blue thing, it's fine. Gotta really get rid of that habit of not being too comfortable when I don't have full HP and pressing potions. That dungeon. And Cornelius. I don't think cooldown matters too much with how I'm playing this though. I won't have MP to use it anyway. Especially now that mana intake is gone. But in the balance patch note, this thing didn't get changed. Don't know why. Why is that hammer guy not coming this way? I hit you. Why did I ever expect Dark Web to do anything? So in Sander, the theme seemed to be outnumbering the players, like overwhelming players with sheer numbers. Atlas is, or the Belder, it's the theme is like enemies actually have formations. Hamo. Actually, do Hamo mobs have a theme? I don't think there's too much of a noticeable theme. Same thing with Lanox. I don't think there's too much theme there. Actually, Lanox, there is, I guess, for some of the dungeons, fire debuff. If you can call that a theme. The Atlas is just elite mobs. I guess AIs didn't follow me, right? Why are they so bad at chasing after players? After Sander they forgot? I mean, Hammer also doesn't have noticeable formations too much. Belder, they actually, mobs actually form a formation, but Hammer, they all have roles, but not too much. They don't seem to work together too well. Although, Varnimir there is a theme. It's just that everything's really annoying. Varnimir theme is that they want to kill you. Everything wants to kill you. Starting, well, not the first dungeon, but starting with the Dark Elves, Nephilim, Raids. They really want to kill you in those dungeons. Eliano doesn't have a theme though, it's just, they just added random mobs. Elysion does have a theme, it's actually pretty cool. But Elysion is basically a continuation of Atlas. Elite Nasok mobs. Now, wondering what's the theme of these. Theme of the new area is probably something along the lines of, we want to hit you. You'll never get that no hit achievement or requirement. that the regular spin attack. Maybe I should limit. Oh no, I don't know. Maybe I can decrease the potion amount by 10 at least. HP is probably is a sign that I'm not getting damaged too much. No. Drabaki is the best way to get L tiers, yes. And you're dying to the worst skill. And I'm safe while you get damaged. Oh, wait, what? Come back, mermaid. Help, I'm gonna die to you. Fire Diva. I love how all these gimmicky skills are consistent on all mobs. Oh. Poison. Where am I? Awesome, KOG. Good job. Nice programming. Help, I'm trapped. Actually, let's nah. Let's play with the new stuff like this. so consistent. Try that again. I know it doesn't do damage, I was complaining about how it wasn't sucking things along. Only the merman. Doesn't work on crabs or the fish. Lagoons and those things. How about on these things? Shadows and... Okay, good. That projectile just get reflected. Alright, it doesn't work on these things, or do they? It works now that they're big. Somewhat. Anyway, for dungeons. Okay, let's try this one here. And then go. Ow. No, why do I always stall with you? Haven't died yet. Yep, over here. What was that? First, that was death one, right? Beat up my enemies. Careful what I say. It's kind of weird today, huh? Bloody Queen. It all pretty much looks similar to Flame Lord, except skills are different. Wait, I equipped everything, right? Ah! I even have a fetch on this. It's amazing. Yep. Gather up. Yep. Field clear. Yep. Never mind. Run away. Yep. This and Nova Imperator are risky classes. I don't want to get the blood debuff. No, don't cause me to bleed. I'm a bloody queen. Okay, it's fine now. Never mind. Wait, that's the Blade Master's new skill. It looks similar. Fly and Slash, was it? Oh, mimics, always. What's the mini-boss here? Did I see? Is it back there? Okay. Field clear. I think I need to change some skills around. Probably not this one, but eventually. Uh-oh. There we go. Isn't this the second time I've seen this mini boss? As I'm more familiar with, it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Okay, that. Let's go. Yeah. Nice and clean. Oh. But I still haven't died yet. Nope. I'm not gonna let the game kill me after saying that. No. I'm gonna beat Karma. Yeah. No Falcon Punch. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Oop. Okay, no problem. See ya. Oh. That used to be one shot. I keep thinking button on my alt is something else, and I keep pressing dread weapon when I don't need to. Again. Okay. Jade. I'm waiting for it to use that one pattern. Finally. I can do it too! Yeah! Haha.